Hey everyone, today we're on Calypso and I thought we would do a little bit of a crafting run. We still need a few more of those basic sensors to lead up into being able to do the that component widget. And so I thought today would be a great day to kind of pump out. We need like 4,800. We're about halfway there. So let's go ahead and get started. And we'll just see how it goes. All right, that's going to wrap up our run on the basic sensor and gives us enough. We only need 4,800, so we have a few hundred extra to do a little bit of weapon crafting with. So let's see how we did here. We're down about 18 ped in trade terminal value, and then the Velcar is running about 120% markup right now. The Alucides gel is about 105% markup. These are running at, what, 150? Oh, it won't even let me look while I got it up. So let's. Oh, 130. But where we salvaged our run is going to be right here with this recycler. That's about, I don't know, 30, 40 ped worth of recyclers, I think. At least, yeah, probably 25 to 30 easy. Anyway, that's going to wrap us up today. And puts us in a good position to finally make a run on that other blueprint. I hope that everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.